I wanted to say that I have lots of things that are wrong with me. I have astigmatism. I sometimes bite my nails. I lose my keys. I have a little bit of psoriasis here on my hand. But I'm not defined by the things that are wrong with me. I'm not called an astigmatic because of my eyes, or look at that nail biter. And I just wanted to say that everyone has things that are wrong with them, but we don't need to be defined by the things that are wrong with us. We should be defined by the things that are right about us and the things that are important to us and who we are as a person.